Another way that you can customize your map is by adding files and images. For instance, let's add a picture of a spinach and feta pizza to this node. Select the node that you'd like the image to be embedded in. Select the content menu, and then go to add image slash file. From here, you will be prompted to select the location of the file that you'd like to embed. Select open, and you'll notice that your picture of the item will automatically appear there for you.